To connect MyDHL to ShippyPro, click on Carriers and then on Connection. Once the integration page is opened, click on the MyDHL logo and use your API key as username and your API secret as password. Remember that to obtain these details, you will have to access your personal area on the MyDHL website. Contact your personal DHL representative for any issue you might have. Insert your account number and your return account number as stipulated in the contract. This will allow you to print return labels to put in the box every time you print a shipping label. If you want to print label only when necessary, you will have to create a new connection and do the inverted process. That means that you have to insert your return account number in the account number field and vice versa. Select the label type, choosing one from the drop-down menu, and do the same with the product shown in your contract. Among the extra services, you can select Go Green if present in your contract to support DHL climate-friendly initiatives. Print return labels needs to be activated if you have completed a procedure earlier with the account number and return account number. Select paperless trade to digitalize all your paperwork and use Print Commercial Invoice to automatically print the international shipments invoices. Select data staging environment if you want to extend the duration of the label. You can select test mode if you have previously asked test credential to your DHL representatives. Once you've given an easy to remember name to your connection, you're good to go. If you need more information, you can easily access the Help Center article that talks about this topic.